Hello friends, welcome to Jagrut Creations. In this video, we are going to see Badami Cave Temple Painting and Aihole Durga Painting and Belur Alai Belur, also its speciality. This wall painting had been done at Kempegowda Heritage Garden at Yeshwantpura. Why we chosen this painting? This is only because of its uniqueness. Now we are going to see about the statue of Sala fighting the lion placed at the entrance of Channakeshwara temple. The Hoysala emblem depicts the fight between the mythical warrior Sala and a tiger who was believed as the founder of Hoysala dynasty. The name of the Hoysala empire comes from Kannada folklore that tells the story of a young man called Sala who fights and kills a lion to save his master Sudattacharya. Hoi Sala in Kannada language means strike Sala, which became the name of dynasty he founded. The pictorial representation of this incident became the emblem of Hoysala Emperor too. Now we are going to see about a beautiful lady with a mirror, Darpana Sundari, in Channakeshwara temple at Belur. A feature of Hoysala temple architecture is its attention, exquisite detail and skilled craftsman. Hoysala temple sculpture replicates this emphasis on delicacy and craftsmanship in its focus on depicting feminine beauty, grace and physique. The Hoysala artist achieved this with the use of soapstone, a soft stone, as basic building and sculpture material. A beautiful lady Darpana Sundari carved on walls of Belur temple is one of the major attraction, which is undoubtedly a classic piece of art. Now it's about Badami Cave Temple. The Badami Cave Temple are a complex of Hindu and Jain cave temple located in Badami, a town in the Bagalkot district in northern part of Karnataka. It was built during Chalukya dynasty, which ruled much of Karnataka from 6th through 8th century. The caves are important examples of Indian rock cut architecture, especially Badami Chalukya architecture. Badami is situated on the west coast of man-made lake ringed by an earthen wall with stone step. It is surrounded on the north and south by forts built in later times. Badami is situated on the west bank of a man-made lake ringed by an earthen wall with stone steps. It is surrounded on the north and south by forts built in later times. Also, the cave temple represents some of the earliest known example of Hindu temple in Deccan region. We are very happy and proud to representing the one of the rich heritage and culture of Karnataka in the form of painting. Thank you.